I hope you're aware the world ends tomorrow.
It means possibly the end of the world.
December 21st, 2012.
There could be chaos in the rest of the world, so I think it's a good idea that we stay here, somewhere that we know we'll be safe, and there's plenty of police to protect us, and I think this is a good choice of places to be. And there's lots of fruit wine to drink as well.
The ancient Greek town is believed to be one of the few places on Earth not affected by the
end of the world
prophecy. Some say they just came to the town to have fun.
I hope you're aware the world ends tomorrow.
With the Mayan apocalypse approaching December 21st of this year,
Doomsday,
I thought I'd do this video.
And while some folks are planning elaborate parties, NASA, quite confident, will still exist after tomorrow. The agency has already prepared a press release for Saturday entitled, Why the World Didn't End Yesterday.
If you're watching this video, it means one thing. The world didn't end yesterday.
I am prepared for any and all scenarios, including all the scenarios of the Mayan apocalypse.
Zombie apocalypse is coming.
As you can see, I'm prepared for that too.
Of course, it's all nonsense.
There are so many reasons out there why you should and why you must be prepared. That, yes, you are prepared. Prepared for anything.
The business of prepping has exploded in the last 10 years. As more and more people, as a result of 9/11 and Katrina and the downturn of our economy and the future outlook of our monetary value and inflation that's looming, more and more people are becoming concerned and more people are beginning to prep.
Nonsense.
But we have here this item. It's very important. Everybody's going to need one of these here rocks.
Some gauze, emergency water bag, cleaning wipes, toothbrush, speed stick.
You go online, you look up survival, prepping, anything like that.
Super glue, latex gloves, emergency blanket, an SOS sheet, basic fishing kit.
The most popular videos are the ones with big, huge stores of food.
This is our food supply.
Stand up and be Americans.
Kind of looks like Walmart now.
Become a terrorist, a food storage terrorist.
Do something. I don't care if it's going to the grocery store. It is time to get off your duffs and buy food. Buy food.
You see this too much on YouTube, just these videos of people who, oh, I have 6 months of food, I have 10,000 bullets, I have...
Yes, these are rifles, and yes, I have them. So, you know, what are you going to do? Come get me.
It's all nonsense.
And you may see a video with this, what you're looking at right here, which is... Guns and Rice might get 100,000 hits on YouTube.
Glenfield 75.
Marlin 795.
Smith & Wesson SW9VE.
The Winchester SXP.
The AK-47.
AK-47.
But then you do a video on saving seeds, and it might get a couple hundred.
The camp saw, a fillet knife, an axe, some pellets, matches.
And you're out there, guys, watching videos, learning. You know, I hate to tell you, but like I said, you can buy all the guns in the world.
AK-47.
It doesn't make you safe. You don't see much of this. You don't see many people out there saying, hey, seeds are gold, seeds are gold. It doesn't look good. Nasty. It's gross. Slimy, messy, nasty stuff. You'll see so many videos where people will have, and it's got 150,000 hits where some guy's showing you his basement, how he's got all this food supply and all this great gear and equipment.
Electric tape, an air gun, a fishing net, sleeping bag, more toilet paper.
And he's got literally a lifetime supply of toilet paper. That's why I say, most preppers, a lot of preppers are stupid.
It looks like we all survived the apocalypse. There's a lot of people that unfortunately went and drained their bank accounts and did all sorts of things, maxed out credit cards, thinking the world was going to end.
Credit card bill, you guys.
So let's have a big party beforehand.
They got all dressed up for the end of the world and it didn't happen.
And, you know, they're now going to have to answer for all of that. It sucks to be them suffering from some big mass delusion. Big dopes. It's the end of the world as we know it.
December 21st, we're still here! Sorry, Doomsday Preppers.
You were wrong.